Rashida, what does feeling Palestinian today mean exactly? Does that mean you want to go stab a soldier in the back? Does that mean you want to do a drive-by shooting at a bus stop filled with religious Jews? Tell me, what does feeling Palestinian today mean exactly?
Many of the justice work that I'm very passionate about is rooted in my Palestinian ancestry.
Recently, freshman member of Congress Rashida Tlaib accused Marco Rubio of having dual loyalties for sponsoring an anti-BDS bill in Senate. Rashida, you know as well as I do that the BDS movement is based on anti-Semitism and the lust for the destruction of Israel. It does absolutely nothing to help the cause of your brothers and sisters in the so-called occupied territories. It costs them jobs. Loyalty, Rashida, is a concept that your Palestinian brothers and sisters don't have a real feel for, as we could see how members of Fatah and Hamas are arresting and torturing each other the last few weeks. Why don't I hear you complaining about the Palestinian Authority sanctioning electricity supply to Gaza? Why don't I hear you complaining about Egypt shutting down their border with Gaza? Rashida, Israel is the only democracy in the Middle East, the United States' best ally in the world. So what is good for Israel usually is good for the United States. The same cannot be said for your, quote, Palestinian brothers and sisters that have done nothing but take billions upon billions of dollars over the last several decades for absolutely nothing in return.
And so when you get into Congress, will you vote against U.S. military aid for Israel?
Absolutely.
Let me explain something about U.S. foreign aid to Israel. It is an investment that pays off hundreds of percent a year, not to mention the fact that the United States receives more counterterrorism intelligence from Israel than any other country in the world.
We are against the illegal occupation of our Palestinian brothers and sisters.
First of all, it's not illegal. Second of all, the only occupation that occurred was by Jordan between 1949 and 1967.
When we talk about a lot about what's going on in Palestine and what's going on in some of the occupied territories.
Palestine and the occupied territories? Rashida, are you referring to the so-called West Bank and Gaza as occupied and the rest of Israel as Palestine as well? That sounds a lot like from the river to the sea. Rashida, I'm not worried about you having dual loyalty. I'm worried about you having no loyalty. I'm worried about you having a dual hatred, a hatred for the United States of America and a hatred for the Jewish state of Israel.
You know, looking at Trump's America, which is so much like Netanyahu's Israel.